y'all, what's up? It is October 2nd, the day we get married, and right now what we're doing is I'm just sitting in the car waiting on him to go pick up the car. He's picking up the rental car so we can go to New Orleans when we leave after we get married for our honeymoon, because that's what we wanted to go. When I get home, I just got to do my makeup and my hair, and then that's pretty much it. But that's pretty much it. That's all I'm doing right now. I will holler at y'all later on. I'm going to try to do a little more vlogging today, because I said I was going to do a video, like a countdown video to the day, but I forgot, and it slipped my mind, and I just wasn't thinking about it because it just came around so quick. But yeah, I'm going to try to do some vlogging today and this weekend, and hopefully I can remember to actually record it. But I do Snapchat a lot, so if you have a Snapchat, follow me on Snapchat. My Snapchat is Tamika NS, and I am pretty active on there. I'm more active on Snapchat than I am on Instagram, so if you want to see my daily shenanigans and all kind of random stuff, follow me on Snapchat. Okay, all right.
Bye. All right, y'all, so this is my dress. Let me see if I can hang it up so you can actually see. This is the back of my dress. Oh crap, hold on. So this is the back of it. Just got a little bow. It's a cute dress. I got it from Dillard's. It was like $30. So, and this is the front. The front of it and the bottom kind of flares out. So yeah, that's my dress. Get ready. So I wanted to do something pretty simple with my makeup. I'm wearing ruby wig, and I should have wore a different concealer because I don't like how that looks, but I just got the sweater on over my dress. This is what my dress looks like. Courthouse. The podium. He's never looked pasty.
It's going to be a few moments. Few moments? Okay, that's fine. Inasmuch as you, Brandon, and you, Tamika, have in the presence of God and these witnesses consented together to be joined in the holy bonds of matrimony, and you have hereto given and pledged your love each to the other, I now, and according to the ordinance of God, the authority vested in me as a magistrate for the probate judge of Montgomery County, and in the name of the state of Alabama, I pronounce you husband and wife.
Now, how do you feel?
Bluetooth audio. Man. You can't Bluetooth put it in words. Out. You can't put it in words.
See, I got the ring. Said we's married now. We's married now. What the hell is he doing?
You at this meeting here?
Yeah, I'm finna move.
Okay. So, what?
I was looking for my phone, so I'm trying to look.
So we're about to go eat and then head out to New Orleans. Bust it, bust it.
Desiree done already hit me up.
Just slap you up. Run to the dance floor.
She's really gone. She's really gone, man.
Hands up. See me grabbing on my toilet. She talks like her on the booty. She said I got too many hoes.
He's me. Six-inch pumps. It's the hubby. Balls, dunks,
I gotta get used to saying it.
Don't want no forest.
Hubby.
Don't
let
me tell you twice. Already
touched one. I'm 4 or 5 minutes with the car.
That's the hubby. In case y'all wanted to meet him, there you go. Yeah, so we headed to New Orleans now, and I'm ready to eat. I want some gumbo, I want some fish.
I'm
ready to eat.
My name, and you're gonna be so happy that you came.
You sound so much like Mario, don't you?
Yeah, I do, right?
Yeah, I do, I know. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yo, drop. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, where your homie? Oh, where your
right, y'all. So we made it to the hotel. We staying at the Marriott. And it's so nice. I haven't even made it in yet. Like, I'm so excited. Oh, my God. I'm ready to eat. I'm ready for some food. I'm ready for some fun. Oh, my God. Right now, he's trying to figure out
the parking situation. But, yeah, we're trying to figure out if we want to do valet or what. I don't know. But
I will talk to y'all in a minute. Bye.
So we made it in the room. I want to show you this one. Walk in the door. This is what we see. Come over here. I haven't even been in the bathroom yet. Where's the light? This is the bathroom. Got a separate toilet and shower. Come in here. Got the sitting area. Like you see, all that is window. The hallway down. That's the hubby, of course. The bed. TV and the desk. And another window. This is awesome. So this is what we're drinking. Anyway, my husband went to do something. I don't know where he went. Probably gonna do some mix or something. I don't know. But I'm having a good time. I'm loving this room. It's huge. They upgraded us for free. The Marriott in New Orleans is awesome. I love these people. So this is all window. Like all this, all the curtain you see, all of that is window. Even that over there in the corner. And I cannot wait to see this in the morning. Like, I can't even explain it. Like, this is just amazing. Oh my God, this is just awesome. I can't wait to see this in the morning. She said in the morning time, it's beautiful. So I can't wait to see the sunrise with the windows. Oh, this is gonna be so pretty to see. So anyway, I just wanted to share it with y'all because this is awesome. Good morning, y'all. So it's the next morning. I just got back to the room. We went downstairs to get some breakfast and this is what the view looks like from outside. Yeah, it was hot as hell when I came in. That's the view from my room. That's all the water. They got a basketball court. And that's all the city and stuff over there. Okay, so we are on Iberville going to Denny's Seafood. It's the hubby being a tourist. We're both tourists. It's awesome. Got a local right here in front of me. Looks like.
Oh shit. Watch that hole.
Yeah, so we about to go. About to go get some food. Seafood. I want some gumbo. So we could have parked back there for free. Alright, so we in the seafood place. Look weird from this angle.
Yeah, camera loves me. Camera loves me.
Right. It's all in my face like that.
Hey, how you doing? What's going on?
My beads. Had to do a lot of work for these beads. So we are leaving the hotel. I'm so tired. We had such a good time last night on Bourbon Street. Like, it was crazy. And I messed up my shoes. They all dirty. These are Steve Madden's. We got from the Steve Madden store yesterday, but my shoes are dirty. I'm tired and we about to head home. It's like a 4-hour drive. Five-hour drive. My lips dry, my face dry. So I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. Hey, I was up. So we made it home. I'm so tired. I don't want to do nothing right now. I just want to lay down. But yeah, we made it home. I'm just watching Divorce Court. Ironically. But yeah, I like watching Divorce Court. That's what I'm watching right now. So I'm just about to chill right now. I took my wig off, child, and I'm just tired. So I will talk to y'all later. I'll see y'all in my next video. I'm going to see if I can film some videos since I'm off for the next couple of days. So I'll film some videos, and hopefully I can get this this vlog actually edited and up. So yeah, that's it. I'll see y'all later. Bye.